Yes, I called it the best AI editor, not the best image generation model. And by the end of this video, you will be convinced to say the same. Before we dive into editing, let's first look at some examples of its image generation capabilities. I started with a simple prompt, a random pick from 2010. And as you can see, the generated outputs look absolutely real each time. So you can use prompts like these to get very real generations. But comparing the generations, you can have a look at these images. All of these were created by Flux 1.1. I would personally say for realism, Flux might be slightly better, though Gemini is definitely impressive. Now let's test the prompt following capabilities of this model. I asked Gemini to show the time as 6 o'clock on a clock, and here it gets it exactly wrong. But next, I gave a harder challenge, a person writing with their left hand. I tested this multiple times using different strategies, and as you can see, nothing seems to be working. Clearly, for complex tasks like these, Gemini struggles, just like all other models. But now, let's switch gears and look at some scenarios where it performs surprisingly well. In this prompt, I asked Gemini to show a man holding a cup, a cat sitting on a cube, and a dog sitting on the floor. As you can see, it gives me exactly what I asked for. And in the next example, we asked Gemini to generate images that show text clearly. I asked Gemini to write, "Newton and Einstein are good, but I am the best." And look at that, perfectly accurate text, which shows the impressive text generation ability of Gemini. Gemini can also do visual stories. You can ask for a story and you will get frame by frame narrative images. Look at this example. The story it generated isn't exactly what I wanted, but notice how impressively Gemini maintains consistency throughout the frames. With this storytelling capability, you could easily create GIFs or short animations. In simple words, it's like having a text to short video model right at your fingertips. Overall, Gemini's image generation is solid, not the absolute best. But remember, I said Gemini is the best AI editor, not image generator. Why? Because the image editing capabilities of this model are simply incomparable. Let's examine some impressive examples. In this first example, you can clearly see that Photoshop takes a lot of tedious steps, while on the right, Gemini Image Gen can perform it perfectly in just one single generation. In the next example, I shared an image with a lot of watermarks and I just asked it to remove the watermarks, and you can clearly see it works fabulously. And then in this next example, I asked to get rid of the background, and again, it handled it perfectly. Immediately after that, I told it to remove the girl from the scene, and Gemini manages it seamlessly. Clearly, it can handle background removal and object removal with ease. Gemini also excels at image expansion. So I shared this photo and asked Gemini, "Give the full image," and it perfectly expanded the original image. That's absolutely awesome. And then I even asked Gemini to tilt her head slightly, and as you can see, the results are impressive. So next, I asked Gemini to make her blink, and the results are right here. Character consistency is genuinely incredible in this model. Next, for product demonstration, I gave it this hat and asked Gemini to make her wear this hat. It instantly and perfectly did the same. So this means that now you can visualize product marketing materials in just minutes. Lastly, in this photo, I asked Gemini to change the color of the dress, and as you can see, the result was flawless. By now, it is clear that Gemini is unbeatable when it comes to AI-powered image editing. But Gemini is not perfect either. Let's look at examples where it struggled. Here I sent one of my video's thumbnail and I asked Gemini to make the right side orange without losing the trails. But unfortunately, it was not able to correctly perform this task. Furthermore, the editing aspect of this model is heavily censored because I just provided a perfectly decent image and I asked, "Looks with love and compassion," yet it failed to generate an appropriate result. And I tried it multiple times. So what can we say? Ultimately, having such a powerful tool completely for free is absolutely amazing. I would love to hear in comments how you are using Gemini Image Gen. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll catch you guys in the next one.